We had, we flipped it, because...
And they were roughly the same, although we saw there was a big difference between, from bowl to bowl. We said there shouldn't be, they're ideal, but we did notice a difference. And sometimes you can even notice differences in brightness because of the manufacturing processes. All right. Here, we wanted to know how do the two bulbs in parallel affect the voltage, and what happened? What is significant about bulb A? So every now and then we get, oh, you fixed it. You want to fix your data now?
Yes, I do, okay. Actually.
Go ahead.
0.692 and 0.6.
Better? And is this the same-ish?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're happy now, all right? So. Now that we fixed it, you feel better about that. You feel better because it looks a lot more. And that's usually what happens. You go to a conference and your stuff is broke and it doesn't work right. You're getting crazy ass results. Sometimes your crazy results are a good thing because it means you're on the verge of discovering something interesting. Sometimes they're crazy because you screwed up, because you had the wrong circuit built, right? And 90% of the time, Dr. Rubo, it is? You screwed up. Who's both correct? A lot of people actually, if I look around the room, like 85-90% of you have the right answer. A right answer. Alright? There was a little bit in the wire, but we're ignoring that for now. Alright? What did you notice when we did this experiment?
It did less than half.
Alright? Did these two bulbs get less than half? This bulb would get.
I need to steal a battery from
you.
We have. Wait, why?
What's
that?
We got the wrong numbers. It's not a big deal. It's only documented at Frost Coastal's webpage, right? There.
Did you build it?
This is juicy.
So you need one battery?
Yeah.
You need to measure one battery.